President Obama, please take away weapons, at least from the Latin American market.